got done watching this movie right here. This was amazing. Like on Black Man Netflix. This dude was like in like a video game or something in the future. Wow.
So what do we do now?
We've got an infinite procedurally generated universe at our disposal. We can go anywhere.
So they actually escape from this crazy man's like brain video game, and when it's a real life, it's just, I don't know, it's crazy, man. So far, look at that view. It's out there traveling through space. And he's stuck in there. So he might be stuck in his old. Stuck in the game. Wow. That's crazy. So you better always have that controller, man. You better not mess with this. I want to be able to move. Forever lost in space. Infinite the black. Make sure you guys like Skylar's though.
Incoming transmission. It says Gamer 691.
That's a player tag. Another ship. Another player.
We're online. Hey, patching through.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey there.
This is the crew of the USS Callister.
Oh, man. Are we glad to hear from you?
Yeah, Merry Christmas. Are we going to blow each other or are we going to trade? Trade at all?
No,
So why did you respond? Okay, just get the hell out of my quadrant or I'll blast you to shit. You got 10 seconds.
Oh, look, did you try? We'll photon bolt you right at the perineum, you stupid little boy.
Okay.
Yeah, come on then.
Yes, thank you, Shania. Nate?
Yes, okay. Captain?
Stick us in hyperwarp and let's...
Six.
Fuck off somewhere.
Aye, Captain.
Really? Nanette is fine.
Four.
Aye, aye, Nanette.
Three. Two. You better run. King of space right here.
King of space.
That was cool. Oh, that's a dope movie. That's a cool movie.